This illness may recognize your strength, for it targets the strong. It may know the very light that makes you a child of God, and may try to diminish it. But always remember, it can never truly extinguish it. You are loved, cherished, and held in the palm of God's hand. Hold on to that truth. Fight with courage, for God's healing grace is with you every step of the way.
God of Jacob, great I am, King of angels, Son of man, voice of many waters, song of heaven's throne, louder than the thunder, make your glory known.
Then they cried out to the Lord in their trouble, and he saved them from their distress. He sent out his word and healed them. He rescued them from their grave. Let them give thanks to the Lord for his unfailing love and his wonderful deeds for mankind.
The one who made the blind to see is moving here in front of me, moving here in front of me. Silencing my every fear, silencing my every fear. I believe in you, I believe in you. You're the God of miracles. I believe in you, I believe in you.
Thank you.
God lets you be in a situation that only He can heal, but only so that you can see that He is the one who heals all. Rest now. You're safe in His arms.